Jammu and Kashmir. And so I accepted that invitation. The governor had suggested that everything is normal, that he would send me a plane to visit Jammu and Kashmir. I said that I do not need your plane, thank you, but I will accept your invitation and I will come to Jammu and Kashmir. I also took senior leaders of the opposition parties with us. We wanted to go and see the people, get a sense of what the people are going through, and try and help with the situation if possible. Unfortunately, we were not allowed to go beyond the airport. In fact, it's a very sad thing, but the press people who were with us were mishandled. Some of them were beaten. It is very clear that things are not normal in Jammu and Kashmir.
Yeah. The governor has said that I'm invited. Mujhe invite kiya hai. To ab main aaya hu, phir aap keh rahe ki nahi aa sakte hain. So that is a bit... And government is saying that everything is okay here, everything is normal. So if everything is normal, then why are we not allowed out? It's a bit surprising. I mean, we're not going to... We want to go to any area which is peaceful. Talk to 5, 10, 15 people, that's all. We don't want to do anything more. And if it's 144, then I'm ready to go individually. I don't even... You know,
yeah, everybody will
go individually. We don't even have to go as a group.
Within the territorial jurisdiction of District Badgaon order, it has come to my notice that political delegation consisting of following honorable members of parliament and other political leaders intend to mobilize people and hold protest on 24th of August 2019 after their arrival at Srinagar International Airport. In connection with recent parliament proceedings vis-a-vis abrogation of Article 370 of Constitution of India, Shri Rahul Gandhi, Shri Gulam Nabi Azad,
2013 March, this is my fourth posting in the Bali Zee.
Fourth
post? 2015.
I think this is the converse of Mumbai. Mumbai is very hulchal and here is all desert.
Yes, so very hulchal.